floor in the bathroom. Have an enema in. My parents wheeled me in here, and I'm having the worst episode that I've had in almost a year now since I finished my last Lyme treatment. It's been quite the trial today. Everything neurologically and autonomically is just not going well. I'm tingling everywhere and just started crying because it was just so painful when my parents tried to pick me up off the ground. Because I just kind of, I didn't really fall, I just kind of collapsed down. So I'm gonna be sleeping in my parents' house tonight instead of in the pool house in the back where I usually, that's my little tiny house back there. So I'll just be in here tonight and see how far I get. My mom got me some coffee prepared and everything, and just making it through. I will update you guys on how things go. I've had 4 diazepam just to get me into this point where I couldn't get up off ground without feeling like I was gonna have a seizure. I will talk to you guys soon.